Philippine lawmakers want to give recognition to the heroism of the wife of the Filipino Flash, Nonito Donaire. As Bev Llorente tells us, despite being 9 months pregnant, Rachel Donaire did not think twice about saving the life of a drowning child.
A mother's instinct. This is how the expectant new mom, Rachel Donaire, wife of film boxer Nonito Donaire Jr., describes the near-drowning incident of a child in their pool in Las Vegas last week.
The boy was coughing when he came out, but I don't think he was under long enough to, you know, swallow enough where we had to resuscitate him. He was just really scared. He was scared.
Marami namang tao, except that maingay talaga eh. Just lahat ng mga tao, they're screaming, they're having fun, mga ganon-ganon. Oh, just the water, the fireworks. So, hindi mo talaga marinig. For her, she was very aware the moment that nakita niyong bata. She got up, tumayo kagad, and then talagang bilis. Akala mo talaga yung Filipino Flash eh.
Rachel says that being 9 months pregnant didn't stop her from saving the little boy. The experience, however, earned her a trip to the hospital.
We went to the hospital and they monitored him and they said he's fine. His heart rate's fine. He's not, you know, under stress. But they said I strained a ligament on my right side. So it's like underneath the belly and everything you do is with your stomach.
Three Philippine lawmakers have recognized Rachel's heroic act.
I only did what I think anyone would do. You know, I think that if anybody sees another person that's struggling or and more so a child, you know, in danger, I don't think anyone would stop and hesitate.
I'm really proud of her na kahit ano ginawa niya lahat for with just the instinct of saving someone.
The couple is expecting to see their baby anytime now. The Filipino Flash says he enjoys spending quality time with his family while he waits for news on his next fight from Top Rank Promotions. Meanwhile, the Clark County Fire Department reminds parents to never leave a child unsupervised, since the majority of drowning deaths happen in a family pool. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.